Okay, so yes, that's the maximum you'll pay each month, with the first amount being your lower premium. And bearing this in mind, it could fluctuate between your maximum and your minimum. Maximum and minimum.
What are you doing?